Üdv mindenkinek, Scuderia vagyok, és ismét itt vagyunk a Vissza a Jövőben játékba. Ugye az előző részben ott hagytuk abba, hogy eljöttünk abból a nagyon furcsa Hillvalley-ből, ahol Edna volt a diktátor és a Doki, de a Doki jobb útra tért, megjavította a DeLorean-t. Ide jöttünk a 31-be, és a feladatunk az, hogy első körben, hogy a fiatalabb bényit, aki ott nézegeti azt a kirakatot, meg kell győznünk, hogy nézze meg a Frankenstein című filmet a régi moziba, és akkor az majd inspirálja a tudós karrierjére, meg hát valamilyen módon ezáltal nem fog az Ednával összejönni, és nem csinálják meg ezt a nagyon elvetemült Hillvalley-t a saját személyi kultuszukkal. Úgyhogy most megpróbálok vele beszélni első körbe. Nézzük, hogy mire jutunk.
Michael, you do show up at the oddest moments. Where have you been hiding?
Oh, you know, here and there. You're a little hard to pin down yourself. I went looking for you last night, but...
I believe I was off entertaining a beautiful lady. You know, I never really got a chance to thank you.
Well, I'm sure you would have escaped Kid on your own.
Kid? Oh, sure, I'm grateful for that, but no, I'm talking about Edna. Funny to think of now, but until that crisis, I actually thought Edna and I disliked one another. Imagine!
Yeah, well, sometimes first impressions are right. The thing is, you
shouldn't
let Edna distract
you from,
you know,
egyszerű a művelet.
Business at hand, finishing your project for the expo and going to see Frankenstein.
I'm far too busy for movies these days.
But,
And as for my project, it's practically done.
The rocket car?
The rocket car? Boy, are you out of date. I've junked a rocket car.
But
more trouble than it's worth. I'll never figure out a propulsion system that does what I want it to do. And besides, its social utility is practically non-existent.
Társadalmi hasznosság.
Since when do you care about...
So that Edna
told us that... The meter is a much more worthy project.
The what?
It was Edna's idea, and she's really been cracking the whip to get me to complete it in time for the expo.
Damn it, I'm a little confused here.
No.
What day is it?
Why, it's opening day. The
Minek
opening day of the expo. Which reminds
expo.
Me,
mm-hmm.
I'd better skedaddle back to the lab. If Edna catches me dawdling, there'll be heck to pay. Catch you around, Corleone.
October 12th? Doc?
Na, csak arra fel tudok menni. Úgy néz ki. Úgy néz ki, csak az öreg Dokihoz tudok visszamenni. Biztos megtárgyalom most vele az eseményeket. Mivel tudok futni a shift-tel? Talán. Aha, azzal. Bemegyünk ide.
Come to think of it, it is a bit brisk for August.
Oh, we're 2 months late. The expo's about to start and teenage you is already in over his head with Edna.
I always did have a tendency to plunge into things.
Let's plunge into the DeLorean and get to the right date.
No, it's far too risky. Remember how I was late picking you up in 86?
Yeah.
That should have been a tip-off. Something is horribly wrong with the time circuits, and the problem appears to be getting worse. If we try to jump now, we could find ourselves stranded in the Cenozoic Age. Or worse, the Mesozoic.
Then we're stuck?
For the time being, I'll look into the problem and see what I can do. In the meantime, you can go to work on the other problem.
Right. I'll go to the lab and see if I can talk teenage you out of...
Impossible. If young me is already as infatuated as you say, you're not going to be able to talk him out of
anything.
Believe me, I remember. Better to focus on the more clear-headed half of the couple.
Edna, where can I find her?
Where do you think? I'll drive. The DeLorean should still function adequately as a means of conveyance in the first three dimensions.
Az Ednát kell meggyőznem arról, hogy dobja a fiatal Dokit. Egyre cifrább ez a dolog. Jövő autó. Jövő autói. Hú, ide a DeLorean-t is be lehetne mutatni akár. Hillvalley a múltban. az expo.
You were right. There she is.
My soon-to-be ex-future wife is nothing if not predictable.
Do I really have to talk to her? I mean, couldn't I just hang out until you fix the time circuits and...
Na, ez egyre rosszabb. I'll talk to her. Doki megjavítgatja közben.
Better get the DeLorean out of sight before someone...
Hey, you! Quit blocking the drive! All car of the future contestants need to report to the north tent!
Jövő autója, mondtam én, hogy belefér.
Good luck!
Jó van, Doki ott el lesz addig. Itt tudok vele beszélni, DeLorean. Mit tudok nézni rajta?
I shouldn't go anywhere until I've talked to Edna.
Jó, oké. Menjünk akkor, beszéljünk az Ednával. Itt az Arthur McFly. Edna. Beszéljünk az Ednával először akkor.
Spell it! B-R-O-W-N. It's not exactly an obscure name.
Na, meg az Arthurt is leszúrta szegényt.
I'm sorry. Oh, for the love... Let me try this one more time. This is the Hill Valley Science Expo, right?
First annual.
Indeed. The purpose of our fair is to showcase cutting-edge technology.
That's right. And to burnish Hill Valley's reputation as a forward-thinking community.
And yet, you want to exclude the maker of the most revolutionary breakthrough of all.
It's not that I want to, but... Oh, dear.
Mr. Corleone! You no. do pop up at the oddest times. What are you doing here?
Hát...
Yes. Whatever it is, I hope you don't have to deal with Mr. Stonewall here. His sole function seems to be preventing people from accomplishing their business. Honestly, with him keeping the books, it's a wonder the Tannen gang got as far as they did. Have you seen Emmett?
Láttam Emmettet. Láttam.
Yeah, just now, in the town square.
Oh, then you've heard all about his big breakthrough, the mental alignment meter. Isn't it exciting? And to think, he didn't even realize the import of his discovery until I pointed it out to him. I've never known anyone like him, so oblivious to his own potential.
I kinda wanted to talk to you about Emmett, and his potential.
Funny, I didn't spot it myself at first. In fact, for the longest time, I thought I didn't even like him.
Oh.
Yeah. You know, those gut instincts are important. If you disliked him right off the bat.
Oh, but I didn't know him then. Now I know him inside and out.
Yeah, but...
I appreciate your concerns, Mr. Corleone, but I can take care of myself. I know what I'm looking for in a man, and it so happens Emmett fits the bill to a T. That's Emmett Brown. Rhymes with clown, which I'm beginning to think you are.
Just a simple mix-up, I'm sure.
I've no doubt of that.
Na, még beszélünk vele. Hát, ha még van valamit tudok mondani.
You said that Emmett fits your bill of requirements for a man.
Yes.
What would that list be, exactly?
You'd make a good reporter, Mr. Corleone, you know that? Well, his physical appearance, for one thing. Emmett may not be Clark Gable, but he cleans up surprisingly well. I gave him my grandfather's white suit to wear at the expo. Oh, you should see him in it. He looks positively radiant.
Looks good in a suit. Got it.
And he's completely devoted to me. That's important. I've got no time or tolerance for playboys.
Faithful as a Labrador. Check.
Thirdly, and most important...
Yes?
Nem jön harmadik.
His mind, of course. It's brilliant, and it's virtuous through and through. His own mind map shows him to be a model citizen.
Good brain.
Polgár plusz májt alakulgatott.
And if it turned out that you were mistaken about any of these qualities...
Say, what's your game?
Just curious, just trying to understand the female mind.
Well, understand this. I'm not some faint-hearted girl who'd run away at the first hint of trouble. I've made a big investment in Emmett. Not money, but I've sunk all my ambitions into him. I'd have to be thoroughly disillusioned before I'd call it quits with Emmett. Got it?
Uh-huh.
Now, Mr. Cub Reporter, is there anything else?
Hmm. Hát ezt is megkérdezhetjük.
This mental alignment meter of Emmett's.
Oh, it's an absolutely revolutionary invention. Measures a person's affinities, what he's attracted to, what he's repulsed by, that sort of thing.
Interesting. And it really works?
Well, of course. What's the point of inventing something that doesn't work? Or anyway, it works well enough for my purposes.
Hmm.
Rather hard for me to picture Emmett as a chick magnet.
Chick magnet?
The guy who gets the girls, you know, motors running.
Motors?
Who makes them, you know.
You mean a chic?
Yeah.
Well, it's a matter of taste, I suppose, but when he's properly pomaded and decked out in my grandfather's white suit, and it just glows. Makes my heart flutter a bit just to picture him.
You say you know Emmett is a model citizen, but you don't know him as well as I do. Did you know he once cheated some Libyans out of plutonium?
Plutonium? What would Libyans want with plutonium? I'm sure he had a very good reason.
Nem lehet kizökkenteni ezt az Ednát sem. Conclusively,
his brain is oriented toward virtue.
Hmm. Elrabolt egy vonatot. Minden régi sztorit felhántorgatok.
Please, there hasn't been a train hijacking in Hill Valley since the days of Mad Dog Tannen.
Emmett's done a lot of shady things in his time. My vice principal warned me to stay away from him.
Your vice principal sounds like a dolt.
Az pont összem, amelyik felmenője volt az Ednának.
So you say Emmett only has eyes for you?
Absolutely. It's almost embarrassing how devoted he is to me.
Well, it's good to hear he's finally settling down.
Yes. Settling down?
You know, ready to stop playing the field, as it were.
Playing the... Oh, you're joking!
Na, próbáljunk még mindent.
I can't help feeling sorry for him.
Who?
All of Emmett's other girls, now that he's with you.
Please, I think I know Emmett by now. There are no other girls.
I wonder what's gonna happen to Emmett's little black book.
Little black book?
Oh, it's legendary. That's what enabled Emmett to become the, Valentino of Hill Valley High. Gee, I wonder if he'd let me have it.
You must think I'm pretty gullible, Mr. Corleone.
Hmm.
I wonder what's gonna happen to Emmett's little black book.
Little black book?
Oh, it's legendary. That's what enabled Emmett to become the, Valentino of Hill Valley High. I wonder if he'd let me...
You must think I'm pretty gullible.
Oké. Okay. Jó, hát ez kifújt, azt hiszem, ennyi volt benne.
That's all the questions I got.
Very well then.
Nem sikert meggyőznem, viszont itt van a...
Hey, Adi, you seen my Orioli?
Az énekesnő, nem tudom, ami neve.
Yeah, thanks.
Ez mi? Milyen sapkád lett föl?
She gets to come and go freely, and I'm forced to wait. I love it.
Valahogy azzal a másik csajjal kéne féltékenyíteni az Ednát, hogy kidobja a fiatal Emmettet.
Officer!
Officer?
Oh, right. Don't blow your cover.
Will you please keep your mind on the task at hand?
Can't talk right now.
Na, nem beszélhetünk, jó? Beszélek ezzel a fickóval. Hát, hogyha mondom.
Excuse me. Yeah? When does the expo
not
open?
Not till tonight. Anybody without official business here, please get off the grounds.
Ő lehet a biztonsági szolgált főnöke.
Yeah.
Well, stay out of the way of the workers. You look familiar. Do I know you?
Zukkocsmában volt ez valami tisztségviselő, vagy ott a, nem is tudom, valami mesterlövész volt, vagy valami kicsit gonosz feladata volt neki. Beszélek a, hogy hívjákkal. Tudtam ám a nevét. Trixie, igen, ő volt az énekes a bárban, a zukkocsmában.
To all who approach these hallowed halls, I bid thee welcome.
Jó munkája van.
To all who approach these hallowed halls, I bid thee welcome.
Most gyakorolgatja.
Oh, hiya, kid. Say, aren't you the fellow who...
Got you to turn on Kid Tannen? You bet.
You look younger without your mustache. That was a dirty trick, you know, making me think Kid had gone and iced Artie.
I'm sorry, but it was the only way I could...
Forget about it. I'm trying to. Yesterday's in the past. That's my motto. You gotta live for today.
Right.
No.
So what are you doing down here anyway? Do you wish to pull the levers that control the future? At the expo, silly. Technology for a better tomorrow and...
Nyomja a szlogeneket.
Yeah, that's actually why I'm here.
Mhm. Megkérdezem, mit csinál, gondolom, ő a promótere.
Don't you know your Homer? I am Techni Muse of Progress. You can tell by the lightning bolts.
Must have slept through that class.
I'm supposed to be a goddess-like. I'm the one who inspires all the great men who make the discoveries. And women too. Leave us not forget Madame Curie.
Szerintem Trixie lesz a kulcs.
So you work for the expo?
Yeah, ain't it a kick? I greet all the important guests. And on the final day, I get to bestow the golden sundial on the winning contestant.
Techni, Muse of Progress. Not a bad gig.
Audie got it for me. It's my entree into respectability.
Na, oké. Megkérdezzük először ezeket, mielőtt beszervezem.
Oh, Audie's doing swell. The papers made a big deal of him testifying against Kid. People have been beating down his door ever since the trial. The expo's darn lucky they could get him.
Oké. Megkérdezzük Kidet.
Slowly. You know what they say. The wheels of justice grind slowly, but infinitely fine.
Except in Hill Valley, where they don't move at all.
What?
Nothing. It's just, you know, something I heard once. So no regrets about turning him in?
None at all. I should have known better than to take... I let myself get taken in by his charm.
Charm?
Na, nézzük akkor tovább. Ezt még később kérdezem meg, még az expóról kérdezem.
Whose idea was it to put a science and technology expo in Hill Valley?
It's me. Audie says it's all bread and circuses. But I ain't seen a single clown yet today.
Jó. Akkor ezt kéne megpróbálni. Hát, ha segít nekem.
I've got a proposal for you. I have this friend, right?
No dice. I'm only seeing Audie now.
It's not like that. See, my friend's in a relationship with Edna Strickland.
Oh, poor schmuck. I wouldn't wish her on anyone.
Didn't you see where I'm coming from? He won't listen to reason, but I thought she might call it off if she thought he and you were, you know.
Ah, you are an evil imp, ain't ya?
Sometimes a guy's gotta resort to underhanded tricks. What do you say?
Sorry.
Ah.
Edna might be a pill, but if I play dirty tricks on every dame who disapproves of me, well, I'd play a lot of dirty tricks. Besides, such stunts are beneath the dignity of Techni Muse of Progress.
Ez is ilyen agymosott már szegény. Oké. Hát, ha rábírom beszélni.
The one who's going out with Edna Strickland? You're darn right he needs help.
I'm not asking you to actually seduce him. Just make her think that you two have a thing going. It'll drive her crazy.
I guess it would.
So?
Uh-uh. I wouldn't do that to another girl unless I was good and mad at her. And besides, it might tarnish my image as a muse.
Na hát ez egyre összetettem. Most valahogy meg kell oldanom, hogy Edna kitoljon Trixie-vel, és akkor meg mérgesedjen rá.
See you, Trixie.
From this chamber of wonders, we bid you a fond adieu.
Oké, hát akkor menjünk, beszéljünk Ednával. Hát, hogyha valami újabb opcióm lesz.
Back again, Mr. Corleone? What can I help you with?
I was thinking.
Igen. Ah, ez az, jó.
I found out about Trixie Trotter.
Yes?
Apparently they made her some sort of queen of the festival. Techni, the Muse of Progress.
They didn't. Well, they said this expo would give Hill Valley a reputation. I didn't realize this is what they meant.
What have you got against Trixie?
It's the idea of it, allowing our city to be represented by a woman like that. I won't stand for it. As a socially conscious citizen, I demand you discharge that muse.
Trixie? What's wrong with her?
Oh, she's hardly qualified for an honorific post at a public event.
Look, lady, she fits the costume, she's an American citizen, and she managed to memorize all her lines. What more qualifications do you want?
Oh, these people are impossible.
Most rám is mérges.
Why do you want to get Trixie fired?
One simply can't allow women like that to attain positions of respect in society. It creates a very bad precedent for the future.
Teljesen már itt kezdett kialakulni az a furcsa Hillvel-i képe.
She's got him completely steamrolled. That's how they operate.
Is it?
Still, I could get her discharged if I had the goods on her. No doubt a woman like that has left a trail of scandal, and I'd find it if I were still a reporter. But I haven't got time to do the legwork now.
Hát lehet, hogy elmondok valamit.
His invention.
So you wouldn't hesitate to get Trixie fired from her job?
If I had the goods on her. She's obviously got her employer completely bamboozled. The only way to snap him out of his spell would be to show him something really shocking.
Igazi döbbenetest. Jó, akkor most megmondom a Trixinek, hogy ki akarja rugatni.
How about you? Have you got any questions for me?
No.
Then kindly let me pass.
I am afraid I can't until I've located your registration form.
Öt is elég jól fölbosszantja az arti.
This is absurd!
Jó, még itt van ez a szerencsétlen, itt a kocsit támasztja, ez is a zugkocsmának valamilyen oszlopos tagja volt. Ha meglátnám, ott vanni. Q-ball.
Hey pal!
Oh jeez, this guy again.
Funny, I was gonna say the same thing. Shouldn't you be in jail with the rest of Kid's gang?
I was, but then an opportunity availed itself and I...
Sang like a canary.
I prefer to think of it as exhibiting an admirable sense of self-preservation.
Will you be playing piano for Trixie later?
Nah.
Why not?
Because little Miss Goody Two-Shoes thinks she's too respectable for cue ball these days.
You seem kind of angry about Trixie.
Angry? Listen, kid, me and Trixie go way back. I know stuff about her that even Kid doesn't know.
Na, ő fog tudni róla dolgokat.
Really?
Oh, yeah. And now to see her flouncing around the place, making like her stink don't smell, it just... Well, it just cheeses me off, you know?
So what's so, toe-curling about Trixie's past?
Yeah, like I'm gonna tell you.
Oh, come on!
No.
Nem mondja.
Tell you what, I'll tell you something embarrassing about me first.
Like what?
Last year, I drove a train off a cliff.
Why'd you do that?
You know, now that I think about it, I'm not really sure. It's a long story.
All right, Junior, you win. That was pretty embarrassing. Almost
no,
as embarrassing
ment.
As this.
Elmondja, mi ez?
That?
Aha.
Trixie?
Yep.
She's not wearing much.
No kidding. She did a lot of these artistic postcards a few years ago. I got a whole set of them.
Can I, have one?
I don't know. You ain't gonna do nothing bad with it, are you?
Hey, I promise. I'll only use it for the greater good.
Well, okay.
Na, hát ez korrekt volt. Ez meg is van. Azért ezeket megkérdezem tőle. Sose lehet tudni.
We're not exactly on speaking terms these days, on account of our varying degrees of incarceration.
Mit szállít?
What kind of stuff if they got you hauling here?
How the heck would I know? Electro this, robo that, dynamo the other. It's all Greek to me.
Hey, what's with your teeth?
My teeth?
Yeah, they're green.
Huzzard.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Seriously, man, what's going on with your teeth?
It's nothing. Nothing! I...
Oh, crap.
Valamit eszik, vagy...
What's wrong?
Valamit iszik, vagy eszik, amitől zöldek a fogai. Mi az?
It's these.
Dr. Frinkel's algae cakes?
Alga cakes.
A crate of them fell off the truck while I was unloading it, and I just can't stop eating them. How was I to know they turned my teeth green?
Well, the algae part might have been a clue.
Please don't rat me out to Artie, okay? I really need this job.
No problem, but you better let me keep the cakes.
Sure thing, pal.
Okay. Jó, van, oké, van fogat zöldétevő kekszem.
Talk funny, mister.
Meg van egy terhelő bizonyíték, amit Ednának tudok adni. Beszélek azért Trixivel is egyébként, őt nem tudom. Pozitív személynek tartom itt a sztoriban, nem tudom, hogy nincs más megoldás. Nem fog segíteni, hát akkor...
See you, Trixie.
Don't be a stranger.
Hát akkor sajnos úgy kell eljárnom Ednával. Odaadom neki ezt a... Várja csak, nem is így. Hát, hogyha elő tudok hozni új szöveget.
Mr. Corleone, what can I help you with?
I was thinking.
Azt mondja.
So you wouldn't hesitate to get Trixie fired from her job?
If I had the goods on her, I'd snap him out of his...
Oké, akkor ez így nem.
That's all the questions I got.
Akkor adom neki a képet, aztán meglátjuk, mi lesz.
And I suppose you are still looking.
Jó. Így már biztos, hogy rühelni fogja a Trixie, és akkor segít nekem.
You might want to take a look at this.
Why in the world would I be interested in... Oh, what have we here? Oh, sir, Mr. McFly! It appears your muse has been inspiring more than progress.
Trixie? Oh, no. What are you doing with a dirty postcard?
What is she doing in a dirty postcard? I swear, Mr. McFly, if that doesn't convince you that Trixie Trotter is unfit to represent Hill
Valley...
I
don't need you to lecture me about who I can or can't hire, Miss Strickland. Trixie's darn good at what she does. I don't care if she was once... The winsome wench of Winnipeg. Her past doesn't matter to...
Az is csak zavarja.
Trixie?
What is it, Audie?
You know I don't like to pry, but what state did you grow up in?
Province, Manitoba. Why?
Not even an American.
See, darling, the charter specifically states that the expo's hostess must be... A U.S. citizen, so if you're really a Canadian...
I'm being fired? You're firing me?
I don't want to.
Here, take it back. Well, I'm glad somebody's listening to reason.
Most bemártom a Trixie-nél az Ednát.
Hogy... Let's talk.
Adj oda minden Trixie-nek, amire szüksége van Edna fény féltékeny hétételéhez. Na, ne az Ednával, ezzel beszélj. Gyorsan, adj.
Trixie?
Na.
I'll do it! I'll make that blue-nosed bitty eat her heart out!
That's great! I got it all planned out. When Emmett shows up...
But we gotta do it my way.
Huh?
I'm no good with improvising, and I ain't gonna memorize no lines. But I was in this play once. The Parlourmaid's predicament. I figure I could lift a scene from that.
Okay.
Only I need a few props.
Nah, I'm not surprised.
Some furs, a big diamond. It doesn't have to be real, understand?
That makes it easier.
And something from this friend of yours, Emmett. Has he got a photo album?
I don't know. Probably.
Better bring it to me.
Furs, a diamond, and Emmett's photo album. And then?
Sit back and watch the fur fly.
Oké, okay, hát ezt a három dolgot kell megszereznünk.
Hi, Trix.
Oh, hi, kiddo. Say, wouldn't it be easiest if I just march up to that Strickland dame and give her a smack in the puss?
Well, it would be fun to watch, but it wouldn't get her to break up with my friend Emmett.
Again.
Right. You got all the props I asked for? The furs and the diamond? And your friend?
Not all of them yet, but I'm working.
Okay.
Huh. Hi, Trix.
Ne, mindig beszél.
Well, it would...
Mindig beszélni akar vele. Na, oké, nem ám ezt annyira bebuggol. Oké, hát akkor most beülünk a kocsiba, az öreg dokkal. A zöld kekszet még nem vetettem be, de valakinek zöldé teszem a fogát, az biztos, de nem tudom ki lesz az, meg hogy mikor és miért. Most beszélek a dokival.
Ah, good, you're back. Give me the full report.
She says she likes you because you've got a virtuous mind, you look good in a suit, and you're completely faithful to her.
Damn, she's got me dead to rights. Well, you'll just have to find a way to change her mind.
No.
I'll be here if you need any help. Do you need any help?
Igen. Hogy áll a DeLorean?
What's wrong with the time circuits?
Not sure. Possibly. It seems to me to be a simple wiring issue, but I'm double-checking to make sure. All the basic equipment appears to be functional.
Okay.
Any chance I could borrow the DeLorean? I want to drop in on young you at the lab.
Well, I don't know. The time circuits...
Listen, I promise, I won't take it to 88.
Even so, I'm worried about letting it out of my sight while it's still behaving unpredictably. I'll take it on a test drive 1 minute into the past. If it passes the test, I'll let you borrow it.
Király. Most meg valami malőr fog történni.
It worked. Didn't it?
I'm afraid not. In fact, the discrepancy appears to be getting worse. I arrived 6 hours ago.
Oh, too bad.
I didn't want to risk undoing any of the work you've done thus far, so I kept out of sight. But the time lag wasn't entirely a waste. I stopped by the hardware store and bought the parts for a chronometric analyzer.
A what?
A diagnostic device. See, I plug it into the time circuits and set them to cycle. When the green light goes off, I should have the data
immediately to understand the scope of the problem.
Hey, no driving the exhibits off the lot!
Looks like you'll have to find another set of wheels if you want to get to the lab.
Jó. Elvitettem magam, ott a sofőrrel lehet. Menjünk arra. Menjünk körben, ahogy megint a Trixivel beszélnem kelljen. Hát az Edna biciklije még szóba jöhetne, igazából. Nem arra, arra, hogy... Hát megpróbálom elvitetni magamat a Kuballal. Hát, hogyha megteszi nekem ezt a szívességet.
No keys. I'll have to find my wheels somewhere else.
Ővel akartam beszélni.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, good. He's back.
You still cheesed off at Trixie?
Yeah, but I'm more cheesed off at whoever got her fired.
Oh.
Az jó.
You still cheesed off at...
Yeah.
Oh.
Jó, hát akkor ez...
Stay out of trouble, Q-ball.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Nem is tudom, nem is tudom. Megpróbálom bemártani ezt is. Ha már ilyen bemártós napom van. Ez micsoda itt egyébként? Emért erősségének jegyzéke. Doki jegyzet füzete. Ja. Oké.
How about an algae cake?
Don't mind if I do.
Na, zöld lett a keksz.
Not bad. Algae, you say? I'm going to suggest that they add that to the menu at the orphanage.
Oké, zöld lett a foga, de ilyenkor el is tűnt a keksz. Nem, még van. Mivel menjek a Dokinak a házába? Vagy a Dokinak a laborjába? Ezen a standon nincsen valami, amit el tud megkötni. Ez micsoda? Jövő bírósága. Ja, az a teherautó.
Press button to experience future Hill Valley, circa 1981.
No,
I don't think I've visited that timeline yet.
Megnyom a gombot.
Pleasant dreams, Hill Valley. And the Expo would like to remind you that you can find everything you need to transform your dreams into reality at Hal's Hardware. Hal's Hardware, serving our fair city since 1895.
Ezek különféle gombok lehetnek. Aha.
Agricultural advances will make it a breeze to feed our burgeoning population. Tired of waiting for Mother Nature to do her job? Just press a button. Presto! An artificial rainstorm drenches the valley's thirsty crops.
Hú, ez kemény. Ez a napsütés.
And after the rain, what else? An artificial rainbow. Reassuring all the good people of Hill Valley that their needs are taken care of, and life is sweet. Of course, our residents will want to venture forth into the fresh air occasionally. And what better excursion than a pleasure ride in this elevated super train of Metropolis?
Mindent megnyomok, hát ez a tönkre teszem. Na, az a gyémánt, az jó lesz.
Why, they're underground.
Gyémánt alakú prizma.
Giving future Hill Valley's 10 million citizens plenty of space to work, play, and raise their families.
Még a terautóból is lehet, hogy ki tudok szedni valamit, mondjuk a bundát esetleg, vagy ilyesmit. Nem tudom, nem, de nem férek hozzá, itt nincs semmi olyan, amit... Itt vége van mindennek. Nézzük meg a terautónál, mi a helyzet.
Seriously, I am not stealing this truck.
Teherautó, Cuba. Beszélek ezzel is. Nem tudom, hogy az abból ki tudok-e valamit hozni.
Yeah?
When does the expo
open? Elnyomkodjuk, hogyha nem mond semmi okosat. Főbejáratod, beenged.
Yeah?
When does the expo open?
Not till tonight. Anybody without official business here, please get off the grounds!
Emmet laborjába kéne elmennem, az oké. Okay. Nézzük meg Arthurral, még beszélünk, hát ha van, hogy ki tudok húzni belőle.
Can't talk right now.
Nem beszélhetünk. Megmondom az Ednának, hogy zöld a fogaltam, segít rajtam.
Back again, Mr. Corleone? What can I help you with?
I was thinking. That's all the questions I got.
Very well then.
Lehet, hogy adok neki még egy kis...
Looking.
Még egy kis zöld kekszet.
More algae cake?
One was enough, thanks.
Nem kér többet. Ez itt mi? Ide nem tudok bejönni. Vagy hát legalábbis nem támogatja ezt a dolgot. Jó, kérek egy kis segítséget, mert most egy kicsit zsák utcába mentem. Négy ismerős kerék valahol a középiskola előtt. Még miért kiebb kell mennem? De nem engedett nagyon kiebb, csak ennyire. Jövő autói, itt állnak a jövő autói. Egész ide jók a DeLoreanhez.
I'm having trouble finding another set of wheels. You sure I can't?
Not till I finish running these tests. Perhaps an electric commuter train.
This is 1931, remember?
Oh, right. Well, I'm sure you'll find something.
Ez rejtélyes, nem tudom, meg nem tudom. Nem tudom, hogyan tudok innen elszabadulni. Hol fog itt találni valami járgányt? Egyedül az a teherautó van, utca.
If I'm gonna get to Emmett's, I need to find some wheels. If I'm gonna get to Emmett's, I need to find some wheels.
Hát menjünk erre aztán.
Back in 86, I could just skateboard from Doc's lab to the high school.
Igen, de most nem találok gördeszkát se. Semmit. A fickó van. Menjünk tovább a javaslatokba. De hát azt már megnéztem, az nem segített rajtam. ebből jön ki az is, amivel el tudok, ha el tudok menni. Ez az vajon dioráma.
Press button to experience future Hill Valley, circa 1981.
Gomb egy.
The century looks bright for our fair metropolis. Jump with us 50 years into the future for a peek at Hill Valley circa 1981. Courtesy of Hal's Hardware and the collective imagination of mankind. Could this be our venerable town square? Yes, indeed. Though the form looks strange and new, the function remains the same as ever. But where are all the people? Why, they're underground. A network of burrows extends a mile into the earth, giving future Hill Valley's 10 million citizens plenty of space to work, play, and raise their families.
Hát nem tudom ebből, hogy jön ki jármű.
Of course, our residents will want to venture forth into the fresh air occasionally. And what better excursion than a pleasure ride in this elevated super train of tomorrow?
Jövő vonatja, levesszük. Gördeszkelet belőle, szuper.
My future wouldn't be built so shoddily.
Hi, Ms. Strickland. I was just...
Break what you like, Mr. Corleone. It's no skin off my nose. Just keep away from Emmett's booth. Speaking of whom, I better go see what's keeping him.
You should stay here.
Alkudni veled, maradjon csak itt.
I mean, you want to deal with that situation at the registration booth.
Oh, that. We finally found that form. It was in my purse.
But
not another word. I've got the rest of the day all mapped out.
Miss Strickland.
I'm sorry, I don't recognize you. Heavens, you shaved off your hair, but Carl Sagan?
I'd like a word with you, if I may.
I'm not sure it would be seemly for me to be seen in the company of an alleged arsonist.
I think it may be in your best interest. You see, I know what you're up to.
Let's go somewhere where we can talk privately.
Jó, van, addig elveszi a figyelmét a doki, és akkor el tudok menni a másik doki laborjába. Az újdonsült gördeszkámmal. Na, akkor tipli. Stylista, gördeszka. Nem, ide az utcá. Akkor menj az utcán.
Hang on, Emmett. Hope you're ready for a big breakup.
Oké. Okay. Jól van, ez is működik. Elmegyünk a laborba. Meglátjuk, hogy itt mi a helyzet. Hopp! Most viszik ki a kidet.
Thanks again for your assistance, Detective Parker.
Detective? What the hell is Kid doing here?
Nothing criminal, I assure you. I was just getting a mind map of Mr. Tannen for our exhibition at the Expo. The authorities wouldn't allow Edna and I to stage a demonstration of the mental alignment meter with a violent felon, but this little baby is just as good.
Ki ezt az elme térképezőt.
Check the stew, sort the maps. Ooh, I almost forgot that.
Edna really is cracking the whip, isn't she?
Well, yes, but she's got my best interest at heart. Without her, I can get so distracted. Did she send you down here to check up on me?
Yeah, she wanted to come herself, but...
She's busy too, I know. Well, you're a poor substitute for Edna's lovely features, but make yourself at home.
Thanks.
No thanks are necessary. Without you, I'd never be where I am now. In love with a woman of my dreams. And a
teljesen rózsaszín ködbe van a doki.
My first public triumph as a scientist. Wait a minute. 6 hours? Jumping Jehoshaphat, I'm running out of time!
Na, most dolgozik, oké. Okay. Jössz meg Edna, mert nem mint a polgár. Oké. Okay. Emmett elmetérképe.
If I'm gonna take Emmett's mind map, I better replace it with another one.
Jó. Generátor. Az ott mi? Könyvek. Kijárat. Itt a generátor van, ez itt az nem használható. Generátort is megnézzük.
I'd be careful of that if I were you.
Why?
The rocket fuel experiment must have stripped one of the teeth in the hand crank. As a consequence, if you turn it for more than 10 seconds, it...
Whoa!
Sends out an electric shock.
Oh, na. Okay. Ez jó ötlet.
The mind of a degenerate criminal.
That's Kid Tannen's mind map, as captured by our mind map helmet.
Can you tell he's a criminal just by looking at this?
No, but when it's fed into the mental alignment meter...
Elvetem őt, fickó.
Nothing. It's science.
Hát akkor ez lesz a megoldás, hogy az MT-t... Különös gép, oké. Mi ez?
What's this?
The mind map cards from the dozens of subjects I've tested during the last few weeks. I've got to get them sorted before the expo begins.
Why?
Edna's got this grand scheme to catalog all of Hill Valley citizens by their mental alignment. Isn't that cute?
Not really.
Aranyos, ja. Fura kinézetű nyomtató.
How does the mental alignment thing work?
Here, I'll show you.
Hey!
The test subject wears this mind mapping helmet, which probes the brain by measuring fluctuations in skin conductance and electrical resistance on the surface of the parietal lobe.
Uh-huh.
Hmm?
When I turn on the mind mapping helmet with this radio switch, the subject is exposed to a series of visual stimuli, intended to provoke a series of positive or negative responses, as indicated by these lights on the helmet.
Hey, is that...
As the responses are recorded, they're relayed to this special typewriter, which prints out a punchboard that represents the subject's mind map.
Na, és akkor megvan a Marty elme térképe is.
All I see is a bunch of holes.
Well, to you, maybe. But to our mental alignment meter, this mind map is nothing less than a peek into your subconscious. Observe,
as I place your
nézzük. Mind map into the MAM.
Léhüttő.
Is that machine calling me a slacker?
No, your own physiological responses did.
Léhüttő, az igen. Na jó, akkor valahogy ki kéne cserélnünk a... Emmettelmet ki... Kid.
Tannen's mind map. If Emmett's map looked like this, I bet Edna wouldn't think he's such a model citizen.
Igen, de most hogyan?
If I'm gonna take Emmett's mind map, I better replace it with another one. I'd swap Tannen's card with Emmett's, but it's got Tannen's name on it. I'll just have to generate a new mind map for Emmett.
Mm-hmm. Ez micsoda? Elmeteszt kapcsoló. Vetítővászon. Képléptető. Ez mi az a képléptető?
Nothing happened.
Hmm. Well, that button advances the slides during the mind mapping test. It only works while the test is running.
Olajos doboz. Elmetérkép nyomtató. Hallom, elmetérkép. Akvárium.
What's this typewriter do again?
Jaj, még egyszer.
Mr. Tannen over there.
Nem mondd el.
Actually, it was all rather easy to put together.
Sounds to me like you should be working on harder problems then.
What?
Ha le kéne másolnom, vagy hogy tudom lemásolni? Ezt a kártyát.
I'd swap Tannen's card with Emmett's, but it's got Tannen's name on it. I'll just have to generate a new mind map for Emmett.
Nekem nincs olyanom. Nem kaptam meg tőle az elmetérképemet. Nem nagyon, oké. Okay. Mi volt itt képlet? Ja, kiárat volt, aztán már képlet valami ellenőrző. Hmm. Ez nem egyszerű olajos doboz.
What's this?
That's a can of used motor oil, rocket fuel waste, and assorted chemical sludge left over from my abandoned rocket car.
Gross.
Accounting doesn't enter into it, but it is disgusting. Would you mind disposing of it on your way out?
Sure.
Oké, okay, elraktam. Biztos valami hasznos. Az én kártyám az hova került végül is?
According to Emmett, this thing print.
Oké, akkor itt vannak az üres kártyák.
Mind if I...
Go ahead.
Hooligan.
Ah, that'd be Mr. Needleman's card. I'll just put this in the stack with the other hooligans.
Ez például tök jó.
So this machine takes those little cards and...
I... Kind of. Actual machine. Edna says that people respond well to flashing lights and snap judgments. I can't argue with that. Every time I kiss her, I see flashing lights and lose all sense of judgment.
No kidding. This thing reads Emmett's mind maps. Looks like you got a lot of hooligans.
Sure, Kulika.
About 90% of Hill Valley thus far. It's a little disturbing.
Looks like you got a lot of
Okay, most akik a huligán kártyák, ezt megkérdezi, hogy ez mi az?
This thing prints out mind maps.
Igen. A lemezjátszó, azt is megnézzük.
I don't care by Trixie Trotter.
Edna doesn't approve of that sort of music, but I find it very soothing.
Oh. Tetszik az Emmettnek. Vetítővászon.
Could we watch Frankenstein on this?
Sorry, Michael, but I need this projector to trigger positive and negative visual stimuli for my mental alignment test. Besides, a movie like Frankenstein should really be watched on a big screen, don't you think?
Hát ez teljesen kemény.
If I'm gonna take Emmett's mind map, I better replace it with another one.
De hogyan tudnák egyet egy másikat fölvenni?
Like you got a lot of hooligans.
About 90% of Hill Valley.
Na, kérdezzük meg, hát ha segít nekem, úgy tényleg kedve, szeretem, oké, ez biztos. Csak egy valami, hát laborja valami összekoszolja őt. Össze kell koszolnom, ez nem jött le nekem. De hát végül is így meg tudom oldani. Bekehetjük Emettet. Ja, ez az a szuper fehér öltönye neki.
Hey Emmett, I've got a... Whoa! Whoops.
What the heck?
Oh jeez, I'm sorry. Your suit's ruined. Edna's gonna be royally PO'd.
Wrong.
What?
When Edna gave me this suit, I realized that the probability of me keeping it clean was infinitesimally remote. So, I spent a few hours whipping up this.
Oh. Rendbe rakta.
What was that?
A chemical compound capable of wiping the grime off any surface.
Na jó, akkor ez lesz jó biztosan arra, hogy eltüntessem a feliratot a Emmett kártyájáról. Vagy a kitteneméről.
Chemicals break down into a series of claw shredding enzymes, rendering it unsuitable for commercial use.
Wait a minute. Does that mean your suit's gonna dissolve in 12 hours?
Hey gods, no. The solution dissipates into the air after it's applied. But it does mean that after this batch of cleanser ages another 11 hours and 53 minutes, it would eat away this suit faster than 1,000 starving moths. And that would be a crisis of unimaginable proportions.
Why?
Because this suit belongs to Edna's grandfather, who wore it on his wedding day. Poor guy was gunned down just a few years later.
Emmett?
Well, enough wool gathering. Back to work.
No. Király. Tisztítószer zuhany. És hogyha mondjuk ezt kiveszem.
I'd swap Tannin's card with Emmett's, but it's got Tannin's name on it. I'll just have to generate a new mind map for Emmett.
Jó, ez meg az Emmetté, de se tudom kivenni. Igen. Tisztítószer zuhany.
Cleanser doesn't seem very portable.
It isn't, but this is.
A perfume bottle?
Yes. No. I mean, yes, it's a perfume bottle, but inside is a concentrated dose of my all-purpose cleanser.
With akkor azt kell lenyúlnom, és azzal lefújnom ezt a kis kártyát.
Chemicals break down into a series of cloth-destroying enzymes.
Clever.
Okay. Akkor azt most innen elvesszük.
What the hell is that?
What?
Sorry, I thought I saw a tarantula.
Jó. Akkor most ezzel befújjuk. Ezt.
That doesn't need cleaning.
Vagy ezt.
That doesn't need cleaning.
Azt hittem, hogy ezzel le tudom tisztítani róla a cuccot. Na, olvassuk tovább a javaslatokat, hát hogyha. De milyen ragacsos anyagon? Milyen ragacsos anyagon? Hillary a múltban kiállítás szörméjén. De ezt a részt nem segíti, ami itt történik sajnos. Rugos, na ott mi volt? Ott volt egy transzparáns, az mi?
What's this?
It's the placard we'll be putting in front of our booth at the expo.
The scientist that caught Kid Tannen?
A small exaggeration, but Edna says it'll attract investors. What do you think of the picture?
Hát, nem az igaz.
You look a little constipated.
What? Edna said I looked intense.
Yeah, you should have been
focused on taking it.
I get the picture. I'll have to find a better one. Unfortunately, there's a lot to choose from.
Okay, megvan az album, az már biztos.
Heavy.
Extremely. Mother has been rather obsessive about photographically cataloging my life.
Azt mondja, szerez pár csecsemőkori képet. Hol van az album? Hova rakta végül is? Hova rakta ki? Na, ide rakta. Aha. Fénykép album.
Hey, I've got an idea.
What?
Why don't I take your photo album over to Edna so she can pick out your new picture?
That's a great idea. She's got a better eye for these things than I do anyway. Thanks, pal.
Don't mention it.
Okay, ez is megvan. Győzd meg Ednát arról, hogy hanyag. De miért nem tudom ezt kicserélni? Emet elmeterképe, ez pedig a... Nézzük, még javaslatot hátra kapok. Ja, ezt néztem, igen. Ja, okay.
Hey, Emmett, got a sec?
Why, yes. In fact, I've got several.
Azt mondja.
What do you say we take a break for a couple of hours and go see a movie?
A couple of hours?
Actually, it may be more like 70
minutes. Ezt még végigbeszélem bele, mert lehet, hogy itt indul el majd valami.
I still got all these mind maps to sort, and the MAM's wiring is still giving me fits, and...
I get it, you're busy.
Az új ruhája.
New threads.
You like them?
You look like Colonel Sanders.
Who?
Never mind.
Edna gave them to me. She says my usual clothes don't have enough zing for a public exhibition.
Okay. Azt mondja, hogy...
How are things between you and your father? I'm kind of surprised he hasn't torn down your lab yet.
He's still angry with me and threatening to cut me out of his will, but I'm hoping that the civic potential of my mental alignment meter will win him over.
You sure you don't want to take in a movie? I think you'll like it.
Strange as it may sound, I've got more pressing things to think about than going out to movies.
Magától nem igen akar elmenni megnézni filmet. Jó, ez megvolt.
Can't believe you invented all this in 2 months.
Well, like I said, there's not really a whole lot of inventing going on here. I just dressed up a $5 potentiometer with a lot of bells and whistles.
But...
Don't get me wrong, it does a remarkable job of telling whether a subject is currently liking or disliking what they're experiencing. But all the extra stuff about sorting out criminals from model citizens is mostly a bunch of hooey at this point.
How's he going?
So, you and Edna, how serious are you guys?
Well, we both enjoy a good joke every now and then, but I'd say on the whole we're fairly serious people. Why do you ask?
No, no. What I mean is, how serious is your relationship?
Oh, well, as a scientist, I can't state this with 100% confidence, but I'm provisionally certain that I'm head over heels in love.
Really? With Edna?
What can I say? She's my muse. In the weeks since we've been courting, she's given me so many wonderful ideas.
Na hát, ez eléggé húzós.
Is all this new stuff what you're showing off at the expo?
Yes, it's our mental alignment meter.
Mental alignment meter?
Rakétaautó?
We were working on some sort of rocket car.
Oh, the rocket propulsion system was far too unreliable, as that incident with Einstein proved. By the way, whatever happened to Einstein?
I wish I knew.
Anyway, I started tinkering with an alternate method of propulsion, but that was before things started heating up with Edna. Our conversations about the possibilities of applying technology to social ills pushed
lehet,
my research in a whole new direction.
Segít majd a doknak a időáramkör megjavításában. Ezt megkérdezem, de azt hiszem, erről már beszéltünk.
It's the most revolutionary piece of technology since the cotton gin.
What does it do?
It reads and interprets the subconscious desires of the human mind.
Anyway. Did you make a mind map of yourself?
Of course. Take a look.
Edna's right. You are a model citizen.
At least as far as my invention's concerned. Confidentially, this whole enterprise is a little light on the hard science and a little heavy on the smoke and mirrors.
Jó, az már megvolt. Oké. Okay. Hát most, hogy beszélt róla.
We talk later.
Sure thing.
Megnézem, hogy nem tudok-e valamit csinálni ezzel.
I'd swap Tannen's card with Emmett's, but it's got Tannen's name on it. I'll just have to generate a new mind map for Emmett.
Ez meg az Emmett.
I'm gonna take Emmett's mind map. I better replace it with another one.
Hát még egyszer oda megyek az újakhoz, aztán megnézem.
According to Emmett, this thing prints out mind maps. Looks like you got a lot of hooligans.
Yeah, about 90% of Hill Valley thus.
This thing reads Emmett's mind maps.
Aquarium. Mentális.
This thing reads Emmett's mind maps.
Ez a mérőműszer, hát, ez kemény, nagyon kemény. Jól van. Úgyis most már, már 45 perc van a videó. Jó, akkor ezt még, majd még gyúrom ezt a feladatot, ezt a kártyakicserélést, hogy elvetemültnek fessük le Emettet az Edna előtt, ezt megpróbálom még valahogy megvalósítani. Lehet utána nézek, hogy hogyan lehet ezt legkönnyebben megcsinálni. Aztán
this thing reads Emmett's mind map.
Aztán folytatom akkor a következő epizódban majd ezt a történetet. Akkor megvan a gyémántnak látszó prizma, az album, még a szörmét be kell szerezni, az is valahol az expo lesz, úgy derült ki. Meg itt kéne még valamit kavarnom az Emmettnek az elmetérképével, hogy beégjen ott az Edna előtt. De hát ez még a... Fúj!
Did the clamp fall off again?
Csináltam büdösset.
Put it back on. Well, I don't even know why I keep that bacteria tank around. Every time the clamp falls off the nitrogen tube, it takes a couple of minutes before I can get the stench out of the air.
According to Emmett, this thing prints out mind maps.
Emmettnek villogott a sapkája ilyenkor. Ilyenkor... Azt is el tudom képzelni, hogy valahogy el kéne indítanom a vetítést. A vetítést, a zenét, illetve ezt a szagmintát is, és akkor történne valami. Akvárium, megnézzük azt is.
How goes the bacteria farm?
Not so hot. The bacteria of Dentrum flooding the lab.
Jól van, mindegy. Egyelőre ez lesz a... Milyen DeLorean-ről olvasatott? Jó, oké, nem kalandozok el. Tehát akkor ennyi lett volna ebbe az epizódba, így is elég hosszúra sikeredett, majdnem 50 perces. És azért haladtunk ebbe a részbe jócskán, de akkor majd jövök a következővel, és akkor fel fogjuk ezt a dolgot deríteni, hogy hogyan lehet ezt kicserélni valahogy, hogy Emmett elvetemültebbnek tűnjön az Edna szemében. Köszönöm, hogy megnéztetek, sziasztok!